Hey guys, what's going on? Flash here. Hope everyone's having a fantastic day. I'm going to be doing another unboxing video here of the movie The Patriot. Again, we're in 4K Ultra HD version. So I'm just going to get busy into this. And hope, again, like I said, hope everyone's having a fantastic day. Staying safe out there. And we'll take a look and see what's inside here. I already pre-cut the side with the old trusty knife there because I didn't want to have to fight like I had in previous videos. So let's get in here and see what we got. Columbia Pictures, same thing. But again, we're looking at the Patriot. And the spine here of the Patriot. I have no slip cover for this one. We'll try to see if we can zoom in on some of that.
I'm trying, you won't keep calling me in here.
Thunderous spectacle. The Patriot packs a wall up, and you can't read it because of Danny Gunn camera I got. It sucks. So this whole idea of doing these videos is just a waste, I think, because they're not going to come out very good. And for that, I apologize, guys. But bear with me. Let's crack it open, see what we got here. Yeah, we need to have a digital code there. And we have our Ultra HD on the left, which is abnormal. Maybe that's just a Sony thing that I haven't noticed in the past. But we're going to go ahead and switch it because I like the Ultra HD on the right side. Let's go ahead and take a look here. The back side of my little piece of lint on it. But as you would expect with the brand new disc, it's in immaculate condition, as it should be. Let's take a look at the Blu-ray disc over here. And as you would expect, it's in immaculate condition as well. Now, I have the Patriot Extended Edition on Blu-ray. So, I'll probably just keep them separate for shelf space. Whenever I get the theater room set up, whenever I get my new place, so do a film of that, but that's probably going to be a while. Alright, that's the inside. Go back here to the back and the digital copy. Like I said, I'm not afraid to show you the code because I'm going to redeem it before the video ever hits YouTube. But as you can see here, I very much apologize, guys, that my camera just is not able to give you the look of this that you should have. But it is what it is. This is what I'm working with for the time being. So, again, I apologize. This video is going to be really short because I just don't think that I can zoom in and get you any kind of quality on that. I mean, we can see if we can zoom in and get it as opposed to moving the camera in. Maybe that works better. Yeah. So maybe rather than moving the camera in and out, that will work better. I don't know, guys. I apologize. Said I'll be getting myself GoPro here coming up soon, and a new phone. My phone's well past time to be done with. Alright, well, that's it. Again, take care, and this was the unboxing for the Patriot 4K Ultra. Alright, take care, guys.